Oh, that's a, that's Tara.
Yeah, that's Tara.
There's lots of stories with that. There you go.
Tara?
So this is Tara. So
this
is Green Tara. Green Tara has one foot coming down because she's coming down off of her lotus to come and help you. White Tara is in lotus because she's stable. She helps with your longevity and your life. But my teacher gave this to me and he said, this is, he spoke English, he said, this is Tara. Do you know who Tara is? My first thought was like, duh, of course. And then I thought, he's asking me, that's a question. And so, this actually is an amazing story, I may as well tell it. I lent this to a friend, it's a story in itself, and she had it for a year. And she's at least a star mother. She's a very old lady. She told me that it, she gave her to chicken, like spoke to her. And Elisa, I wouldn't believe it. And I didn't know when she was going to be back to me when I'm alone. And I went to see Amici randomly. Someone called me up at 11 o'clock. He had to come out and get a hug. The hug is saying. Right after I got my hug, I turned around and she was there. She was been supposed to be in Michigan that night.
You're going to remain in there forever and ever.
That Tara told her, I'm going home tonight.
Home tonight.
She was supposed to be in Michigan. And she was in Massachusetts instead and ran into me. And because the Tara, I mean, it's amazing. So Tara told her, I'm going home tonight. She ran into me that night at the Hugging Saint and gave this medallion back to me. So it's like a crazy cool story. Sometimes I feel I should be more careful with her because she's got a lot of power.
Or give it, she got a lot of power.
Or give it back to Elisa because it talks to Elisa. Me, I just wear it. Well, someday, see, yeah, it's a good story. Thank you for holding this.
It's your problem.
So yeah, I love how this. Can you stand in the middle of them? No. Stand in between because color.
Then the
color contrast. See.
The color contrast. I never thought about that.
And the